Really? Dude, I gotta leave this group real quick. I don't know if it'll shut off the broadcast. I don't know if it'll stop the broadcast, but there we go. I left. Hey, you see me? Watch me, bro. Hey, there's something right there. Oh, shit. You think this is a bad place? I'm about to clear this, whatever this place is with the machete watch. Oh, it's not the overseer's camp. Anybody got a gun?
Janet.
Got a gun. But I don't know how to use it. I don't know, did my game crash again? I'm getting fucked up, bitch. Bitch, I'll fuck you up. What's the tab button? I forgot. Oh no! So dumb, Jamie. Pause the game. This is the pause. What is this? Ooh. None of this. Okay. Oh! I pressed all the buttons. Oh, I can't use the short hunting rifle. Because I'm not level 5. Shit. I don't know. It was circle. This entire time was circle. Did he text you? Here.
Brent, did you leave? Oh god, this one has a gun. Oh, he's shooting me! He's shooting me! He's shooting me! Fail! Party hat.
I am. I'm equipping it with the golf club. I did. Yeah. Oh, perfect. Yeah, Jimmy, you need to get this. Ooh, ooh, ooh. He's not dying! Bitch.
Jay. I already have, like, 3 pistols. I did heal myself.
Jenny, you need to get this game. Scorch things. Let me go. Let me go look right quick. I can drag her around, can I? Oh. Put off a fucking arm. Bitch. Bitch. I don't know. She don't look like she got a hole.
Ooh, there's someone else right here. I'm about to fuck him up. Bitch. You guys gotta go. She fucking... She stopped from shooting, bro. Stupid bitch. What the heck? No! What's up with these petrified corpses? Fuck off. I searched the second one, not the first one, I just hit. Oh my god, the rats, bro. Not yet, I have to be at a higher level. Hey, I found an airplane. Yeah. It's really far. They're fucking me up. Get this game, Jaden. Screw every other game. Got it? No. Every other game's junk. Get this game. I still... Well, I can use the pipe revolvers, but I can't use, like, the gun. Alright, look at this boy. No, Red Dead sucks. It's all about Fallout. I can only use the revolver though, and the other pistol, but the revolver is better, so. I found it. Ooh. Give me some food.
I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but mutated animals? Haywire bots? No people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild.
Craft a piece of armor.
What I can confirm is hostile territory.
What do I want to build?
Fortunately, Vault-Tec was prepared. You see this?
No, it just it tells me not to.
The stash box?
I got a throwing knife though.
All built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease.
Oh. I don't got enough anything
to fix all this crap.
Alright, I will.
Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my
I don't have the materials to craft armor.
But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from.
God, this ritual shit.
I'll make do without it.
Oh,
the town of Flat.
I guess it's hunting time, boys.
Find me there. This is the overseer. Signing off.
There's three dogs, dude. Fuck you. Fight me. I don't know, these are mean dogs. Get these little assholes.
He killed the dogs for me. He wasn't. He was red. He was red. Oh, I just killed my buddy. What he fucking gets for not doing good enough. It says, welcome to Flatwoods, home of the green monster. Oh, I'm gonna fuck that guy up.
Responders. Most responders are out of town. Evacuate civilians.
I don't even know where I'm at, but I'm only level 2, and this is kind of bullshit.
Approach and identify yourself.
Oh, there's a robot.
Citizens will not be harmed.
Oh, is this the bad guy? Oh, he's that guy. Fuck off. Leave me alone. I don't know if I can handle that again, Jim. Okay. Axe. Think I should use the combat knife? Oh shit. I could be a YouTuber, Jaden. That's that white people shit. Oh, yeah. What do I choose? I'm gonna go combat knife actually. Your mom is weak. Ooh. Hey, I found a mansion. It's an empty bottle. Okay, I'll take it. This is a mansion. Oh no, this is an apartment. Should I do anything? I need to sell some cigarettes. Impact. Bobby pin. A baseball pin. Yeah? I just picked up a pillow. I tried to pick up a couch, but it wouldn't let me. Unlock. Alright, bitch, I got this. Shit, this is my first lock. Unlocked, ooh. Too good. Impact 3, Psycho Disease 2. What the fuck? Hey! Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah? I think could use too. Yeah. Your first paycheck? I don't know, I should've drank it. I don't know why I have this game. You can just go buy a gift card thing. Yeah, you can do it online, I'm pretty sure. People were using them for shelter, but... Oh no. Mutations we expected. I don't know what they want me to do. I was attacked by... God damn. Well, he there's this green person, dude. But it had these green glowing lesions, and its voice... Angry. Tortured.
We are one. One more. We call it the Great War now. It's not been long.
It sure is. Things great to see rough. Living human.
Welcome to Survivor Stories. I'm Dasa Ben Amin, a responder. I've been working with the responders for a couple of years now. I'm from Charleston originally, so it was easy to join up.
You're making him a brownie? It wasn't easy, it wasn't work.
Rebuilding Appalachia from the rubble while survivors flocked to us regularly from all over. Stories untold, their names lost to time. I thought we should preserve this history somehow.
Look, Jaden, this is a three-head possum.
Anything they want to preserve forever.
Thick as meat.
I'll call this series the Survivor Stories.
It's a possum.
I was an anthropology PhD student at Long Tech University.
I took its meat. In my face.
I thought for sure my father, a Vault-Tec employee, could take us all with him, but only two reservations came through. I refused to go. With my little brother, he went to the vault.
Check.
They could not persuade me, though they tried. In the end, I pushed them inside it, and that was it. And then I went back home with Charles. Formed and I signed up right away. It was so hard. Blood. It was devastating. Relocating to Morgantown Airport and now Flatwoods has been...
Yeah, he's fucking me up. Oh no, something's behind me! Something's behind me! Bitch. No, you should buy Fallout 76. Now where do I go? Wait, was I supposed to search him? Oh, he's empty. Let's go. What happened? I am. I'm following the waypoint.
Hey,
Yeah, I just went to the circle. Hey, I found a soccer ball. Picked that boy up. Oh, never mind. It's the headstone of some poor kid. Wait, who won, Jaden? That's a lame pistol. I have one. I don't know. I'm drinking water. You got that chemo.
So, hi, I am Kesha McDermott. When the bombs fell, I was in Watoga.
Why not?
Wide science fair for that year's high school kids.
And really can't even trust Waters. Oh, you had a child just got fucked up, dude.
Food and fighting off rabid survivors. Oh, it was just a bad time all around. I found a couple of surviving kids from the high school whose parents didn't make it. And we hold them
at the waypoint.
For a while. After a bit, I was able to solder the circuitry in an old radio, and we tuned in to a broadcast from the responders. Oh, we were overjoyed.
What's not? It's dirty.
It was rough, mind you. The kids and I ran into a group of assholes in the mountains.
Dude, I gotta find this last robot. Where is it? I did kill the mole rat.
I can't tell you how happy I was to find the
stupid robot.
Everyone, open kitchens, medical supplies, protection.
The waypoints aren't the way.
We were safe.
Okay, where do I go, Jenny?
Their water sources were contaminated heavily. People
the waypoints don't work.
But not long enough to make it safe. So, I stepped up and I said, I'll build a testing kit to monitor the contamination, and I will teach folks how to properly boil water. And I did. The world is getting better, but slowly. We need to make sure it doesn't relapse, too. It's going to take time and care, that's all. Well, time, care. And science. I
Oh no. Whoa, wait for me. There's like 3 diamonds. This is the main one. I'm here. There. I got it. No! It took me to water, Jaden. Hey, look! I'm gonna fuck this guy up. Yeah, no. It's not that bad so far. Following the waypoint. No, I got 12 minutes. It's not about to end. I did take it. I don't even want to even stream this stupid ass shit anyway. I mean, it's not Fallout 4 level, but it's not bad. Toby, did you didn't play Fallout 4? You scrub, you fucking scrub. Where's my invite, Jaden? Hey, my game crashed! yeah, but he got back off. You got